Hey guys, I got some really bad news today. On Minecraft, there's a new update. Like, they're taking away skin migration degrees for some reason, and I will be showing you that. And I don't know why this is happening, and it's a very stupid idea, because I can tell this is gonna start some sort of revolution or something, because people are gonna want their skins back. Let's just wait for this to load. By the way, I sound like this because it's 6:45 in the morning. Right, here we go. And here it is. Skin debased migration. Between Monday, January 20th, 7 o'clock CET, Stockholm time, and Wednesday, January 22nd, we'll be migrating our skin and cape the bases during these days. Uploading skins and changing, redeeming capes will not be possible. Sorry for the inconvenience. Well, that sucks. Sorry for the inconvenience. Well, at least I apologize. The only effects of the PC version of Minecraft, you'll still be able to. Sorry. The only effects of the PC, you'll still be able to see the skin and or cape you had before the month. That's the good side of it. The bad side is if you're not happy with your skin between those days, you can't change your skin. The reason we are doing this is to make it easier for us to promote personalization on your Minecraft characters. We'll see what the future brings. Okay, so that's what I'm doing, just to let you know if you see this pop up. So, see you later, guys.